My name is June Horowitz, and I was in Interlochen in 29, where I had the violin and viola, a dash of French horn. This is a photo of what was the college called, the Happy Fourth or something. And I'm the happy camper right here. Top row to the left. Everybody had to wear the knickers, and the women were delighted because that wasn't what we were accustomed to. Right away, we had such freedom when you were in knickers. First of all, the authorities didn't want us wandering in the woods. It was improper, but everybody did, and it was a lovely experience. Wabakoness and Wabakoneta were the lakes. You pull that out from 100 years. Anytime I was in a group, it was in the old covered, what would you call it? A beautiful auditorium that was open to the air.
They call it the Interlochen Bowl.
Yeah.
And they still perform there.
Really? Mm-hmm. Isn't that wonderful? He was held in such high regard, and Mr. Giddings. But he was often walking through, and we'd go up and talk to him. He was a very friendly person. He was never hidden away. He was always right there. From this perspective, everything was perfect. And it also inspired me to go ahead with my own training. I never stopped it. I just stopped its frequency. I'm very fortunate because I also like the hobbies. I have continued with them right till my dying day, which probably won't be long. And it makes life much more interesting.